the March for Life salutes Father Van Hee, who has been fasting for more than 20 years, every day on the Hill when Parliament is sitting. With his life-affirming signs and his presence, his never-ending commitment to this cause has inspired the movement to never give up.